It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? Buenos dias. What's up, Canary Nation?
What's up, boy? You're now in high school.
Hi, guys. It's Missy.
Hey, William Mellon.
Hello, Canary Nation.
Hey, guys.
Hi, guys. It is Miss Wood.
Good morning, Canary Nation.
Hey, William Mellon.
Hey, guys. Blue's here.
Hi, everyone. It's Ms. Ertle.
Hey, William Mellon. It's Mrs. Floyber here. Standing there by my side. And now you're going to be with me for the last
ride. It's been a long without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began.
Hey, William Allen, Mr. Max here, keeping myself busy. We'll be back at school in no time, ready to play and have some fun. Signing off. Bye.
Good morning, Canary Nation. I want to wish everyone a happy St. Patrick's Day. Please remember that lunches can be picked up at any school between 10 and 2 p.m. Remember, also stay safe out there and enjoy this time with your family.
Hello, Canary Nation. Remember, we are canaries because canaries are a strong bird that can withstand anything. Together, we are going to get through this time. And know, if we're taking the precautions, we soon will be back together at William Allen High School. I hope that during this time, you know that your teachers, staff, and administrators are missing you and hoping that you are safe and doing well. We will see you soon at William Allen High School again.
Hey, William Allen, it's Mrs. Cecilia here with one of my boys, Oliver. We are hunkered down in this house, and we just wanted to say that we miss you all, and I hope everybody is getting enough exercise and eating as healthy as you can so your body stays nice and strong, and I hope to see all my students soon. Bye, guys.
Bye. See you
soon. Hey, guys. You better appreciate me. I put makeup on for you. I did not do my hair, however. As you can see, I'm spending my time with my two kids. I am not stay-at-home mom material. I miss you guys. I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hi guys, it is Miss Wood. I just wanted to tell you how much we miss all of you so much. But the most important thing is that you all stay healthy. So stay home, take care of each other, get some fresh air every day if you can. And we cannot wait to see all of you again.
Hey guys, it's Mrs. Miller. I just want to say I miss you and we'll be back real soon. Hope everyone is doing well and be safe. Have a good day.
Hello, everybody. I hope everybody out in William Allen High School is doing well, and I hope your families are well. Looking forward to seeing you soon.
Hey, William Allen. We miss you, and we wish we were back at school, and I hope you guys are all staying safe. And if you need anything, you may reach out. And I love and miss you guys.
Hey, class of 2020. I can't believe it, but I already missed school. I hope you're finding stuff to do to keep your mind active. I know I have been. Like, enjoy my plier collection.
Hi guys, it's Miss B. I hope during this scary time that you're taking care of yourselves, staying healthy, and spending any moment you can reading, reading, reading. Your teachers love you and we miss you all very much. Go Canaries, hope to see you soon.
How's it going, William Allen High School students and faculty members? Hopefully everyone's trying to stay positive, healthy, and busy during this time period off. I'm looking forward to getting back myself and hope to see you all soon. Take care.
Hey guys, Mr. Smith here. Hopefully everybody's staying safe, and we just wanted to let you know that we're thinking of you, care about you, love each and every one of you. Stay safe during these crazy times.
Buenas tardes, muchachos. ¿Cómo están todos? Espero que estén bien de salud. Espero que la familia también esté bien de salud. Verdaderamente los extraño y quisiera estar en la escuela con ustedes porque sé que el tiempo que estamos perdiendo es valioso. Por lo menos espero que poderlos ver en abril. Si tienen que hacer algún trabajo, por favor háganlo, pero siempre estoy pensando en ustedes porque yo sé cómo son las cosas cuando no hay diversión. Se cuidan, por favor, y oren para que podamos vernos por lo menos en abril. ¿Ok? Muy bien. Y un saludo grande para todos.
Hi, Canaries. Hope everybody is hanging in there and staying healthy. We're thinking of you. Remember to wash your hands and see you after the break.
To all my students and fellow staff, I miss you. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy. Can't wait to see you all soon.
Hey, Canaries. This is Mrs. Carey here saying I hope this message finds you well and hopefully I'll see you all soon. Bye.
Geometry. Hey, everybody. I miss seeing you all. And I know that we're all going to be strong. We're going to do what we're advised to do. Stay safe. And I will see you soon. Bye.
Buenos dias. What's up, Canary Nation? You all need to hang in there. This is an unprecedented time in our country, in our high school. But we stand with you. We stand for you. And we will continue to work on behalf of you. Hope to see you all soon. Hugs all around. Mayfield out.
Hey guys, Blues here. Hey, stay safe, be good, and we'll see you before you know it. Later, Gators.
Hi guys, it's Mrs. Bruno. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Listen, I know things are really weird right now. This whole social isolation thing is odd. Everything's shut down, but the best thing you can do is stay in the house. You can go out and get some fresh air though. That's probably a good thing. Practice some good hygiene. Remember to wash your hands, read a book, and wait this out. Remember, we're canaries, so at the end of the day, we can get through any storm. See you soon.
Hi, everyone. It's Ms. Ertl. How is everyone doing? First, I want to thank Mr. Atia for putting this together so that way everyone knows that we're thinking about them and we miss them. I miss hearing everyone's stories. I miss asking how your days are going. I miss asking where your polos are. Ha ha, right? Get real, Ms. Ertl. So anyways, what have you been up to? I've been hanging out with my doggie, Lila. Say hi, Lila. Say hi. Say hi. I've been hanging out with Madison. She's already bored on day number 2. I'm doing some college work. That's not extended because it's all online, unfortunately. And I'm looking for ideas to do with you guys when we come back. So I want everyone to stay safe and healthy, you and your families. And I can't wait to see everyone when we come back. Check out Google Classroom later on this week, and I will set some questions up and ways that we can interact so I can find out how everyone's doing. Say bye, Lila.
Hey, William Allen, it's Mrs. Kloiber here. I'm at the park with my family and just thinking about how 20 years from now, all of you will be telling your kids how, remember that time we had off of school for all those weeks because of that virus? Well, use this time to make some memories with your family. Make some dinner with your mom, play video games with your dad, read a book to your little brother or sister so that you can all look back in 20 years and say, I'm glad we were all there together. Well, hopefully we'll see you all soon. Take care and be safe.
Hi, everybody. I hope you guys are doing well. I want to thank you all for a wonderful internship experience. I miss you. I'm thinking of you. And just know that you're going to get through it. I want you to remember my words, power through your day, positive affirmations in the morning. Write what you're grateful for every day you wake up. Let that drive you. And remember that if you guys are hungry, come to the schools from 10 to 2 for a grab-and-go lunch. More information is posted on our website. We are thinking of you. We hope you guys are taking the necessary precautions to stay safe and to stay healthy. And I hope that I get to see you guys soon. before those of you who graduate, and before those of you who go to the next level of your grades go to the next level. Hopefully we can resume as normal activities were before, but if not, I want to thank you all for being brave, for being courageous, for coming, for showing up, and for being open with us in our office, and for letting us be a part of your
Hi Canary Nation, Miss Dufresne here, hoping you're doing well, missing you. Take care.
Hey Canary Nation, this is Mrs. Billy coming to you from home. I miss you guys so much. I want to give a special shout out to my seniors, my 10th graders, my cheerleaders, and my SGA members. I know you guys are wondering what's up, but I also know that you are hopefully at home doing what you need to do to follow the guidelines. Hopefully you've gotten your...
What's up, William Allen High School? This is your favorite assistant principal, Mr. Thatcher. Take it in. What's up, William Allen High School? This is your favorite assistant principal, Mr. Thatcher. Take it in. Hope you and your families are well and healthy. Hopefully this thing will pass by soon and we can get back to business as usual. But until then, stay safe, be careful, and hope to see everyone soon. Take care.
Bye.
Hi, William Allen students. We miss you so much. We're at home right now. We're doing school at home. This is Landon. Say hi, Landon.
Hi.
We're eating spaghetti, and we just wanted to say that we miss you so much, and we can't wait to go back to school, but we hope you all stay safe. Nathan, can you say hi?
Hi.
Hi, guys. We miss you. Bye.
Hi, Canary Nation. It's Miss Long. Just wanted to check in. Wish you all a happy St. Patrick's Day. I hope you all are well, and I hope to see you soon. Take care.
Hey, William Allen High School, this is Mr. Max reporting. Just hanging out here in a tree on my kid's zip line. Stay healthy, keep yourselves busy, and we'll see you soon.
Yo, what's up, Canary Nation? It's Mr. Atia here. Just wanted to give all the faculty and staff a shout out for putting the video together. Again, students, it's just us trying to show our love. We love you guys. We miss you guys. And just wanted to show you how much we appreciate you. We're looking forward to getting you guys back through the doors at Allen High School. But until then, just be well, be safe, spend some time with your family, learn some things around the house. And again, just can't wait to see you guys again. Take care. Thank you to everybody in Canary Nation. Love you guys.
That I'm wrong, I've walked that road before and left you on your own. And please believe them when they say that it's left for yesterday and the records that I play. Please forgive me for